was dance inspired, so all of the swimsuits were kind of like a shade of pastels and creams. They were absolutely beautiful. And I think the most amazing thing about it was it complemented the background in that it was really soft in nature, but you obviously have this like sexy side to it, but because of all the accents on all of the materials, it was still really feminine and really flirty, which I think is just like a really beautiful mix.
Beautiful.
My favorite swimsuit for the day was probably, it was kind of this lavender swimsuit that I wore, and I think the reason that I loved it was because the shot that we were creating, I was kind of in these mangroves and the water was literally the bluest I've ever seen, and you had these beautiful like green trees that kind of came over the water, and then you had this gorgeous lavender, and it was like everything was on a shade of pastel, and it was really soft and really delicate and really beautiful, so I'm just really excited to see it.
Hi YouTube, I'm Vita Sidorkina, and if you like what you see, please subscribe.